In this video again we are going to check out in and of course this is not a real flower, it's a artificial flower, and we are going to check out that which one is the internode and which one is the node. Okay, now for that, if you will see here, let me little zoom it, please ignore the background music. So this one is one part through which the leaves have emerged, and this one is the second one through which leaves have emerged, right? So if you will see the distance between these two flowers, from year to year, the distance is called as internodes. Whereas this one, from where the leaves has emerged, is this region is called as nodes. Done. Now if you will see carefully, here you have another thing which has emerged, something branch like structure, which again follows this flower. So this one is basically the axillary bud through which a new branch has emerged, and which again is a leafy plant, right? Because it again gives the leaf. So this is again the example of nodes and internodes and the axillary bud. Okay, and one more thing I would like you all to explain, the reticulate venation. Though it seems easy and some may get confused, if you will see this leaf carefully, there is a line which is dividing this plant into two parts, right? If you will see this carefully, there is a line which is dividing it into flowers, right? And then again you will see there is some veins like structure which is going this side and this side, right? So these veins like structure, like if you will see here, from here these are also there. So the middle line, this one is called as midrib, whereas this lines which forms the veins is called as the veins. Okay, so this is an example of reticulate venation. Can you please tell me, how did you like this? See this here also, if you will see, you are able to see the structures which are going like this way, right? From this side as well, these are your veins. Okay, see, and this one is a flower basically. Now when this flower will make into something else, okay, so that we call a different term. Okay, one day we will surely going to remove each and every part, and I'll surely going to make you explain, understand the parts of a flower. So thanks for watching.